hi, my name is Andela Dorch. I'm a senior at the University of Toledo.
I'm Janeri Lewis, a senior this year.
Hi, I'm Steph Recker. I'm a junior here at Toledo.
Hi, my name is Mariah Carson. I'm a junior.
Hello, I'm Emma Tanogueira. I'm a junior guard here at Toledo.
Hi, I'm Anna Capitosto, and I'm a redshirt sophomore this year.
No, it's not. Okay. You ready? I'm ready. My name is Brene Harris. I'm a transfer from the University of Michigan, and I'm a redshirt sophomore.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Baker. I'm a freshman, and I played at Warsaw Community High School.
Hi, I'm Olivia Brown. I'm a freshman at the University of Toledo, and the high school I went to was St. Catharines in Wisconsin.
Hi, my name is Sophie Reeker. I'm a freshman, and I'm from Byron High School.
It's been really fun. It's gone by really fast, but I think I didn't know what to expect this for our team this coming summer, but it was nice to get a little preview of that and get together with my team and work hard.
Summer has been a little bit up and down for me. I had to get a stem cell injection that kind of set me back a little bit just to help me get stronger and basically be pain-free for my senior year. And I mean, I've just been resting and trying to get my legs stronger.
It's been great. I actually spent part of it at home. I came back for the last 2 weeks of practice. I really enjoyed being able to work with the freshmen before the season started. I think it was really good, and we've worked so hard. So hopefully we're going to have a great season.
Summer for me as a person first, it's been okay just trying to get back on the court. But watching my teammates, we're looking pretty good. I just can't wait to see how we all go look as one when everybody get together on the court. I'm excited.
I think the team has progressed a lot over the summer. Allie's been doing a really good job at getting us in shape, and her workouts are really tough, so they have definitely made us better.
Summer's been awesome. You know, the teammates are very encouraging because I have an injury. It kind of gets discouraging at sometimes because I feel like I can't do everything that everyone else can. But it definitely is making me anxious to get out there, but my teammates are definitely encouraging, and they, you know, they push me through things, so.
My experience this summer has been outstanding. It's been great to finally feel like part of the team. I've learned so much on the court and off the court. I've gotten in tons of better shape.
It was a lot of fun meeting everyone, finally being on campus and getting to work out, getting in shape. It was a lot of fun. It was hard, but.
It's been challenging, but a lot of fun. I mean, it's definitely a lot of new stuff, and it's really cool to see how far I can go because I've accomplished things that I never thought I could accomplish here.
I really enjoy fresh starts on things, so I kind of see it like that, like how we have so many different people, new people.
I'm excited that we have like basically a whole new team pretty much. I'm just excited to see how well we all adapt. Just from looking like in all our individuals, everybody plays well together, even though most of us haven't really played together, really, when you think about it. So, I mean, it's exciting for me to even witness all of that and everybody adapting to all the changes from what coach wants everybody to do, so.
Obviously, we have a lot of new people, a lot of people are gone, but we're not that different, we're good different. There's, you know, we have a country girl, we have a transfer from Michigan, we're gonna have two people from Spain, we're gonna have a girl from London.
Like, you know, we're all different and come from different places, but like once we're together, it's like we're all the same. Like, we're one big goofy team, and it's just, if you were just to look at us in a line, you would not think we all act the same, and that's what I love about our team. That's what I love about Coach Keller's recruiting, honestly. It's like we're all different on the court, but she finds the players that are the same in like their inner self, and that's what I love about it.
You know, I think all that matters is that we all like respect each other and that we use diversity as a plus. We have some stuff that not other people have, and we need to take advantage of that. And you know, I think it's going to be great up the court. Because all these young ladies are, you know, outgoing. We laugh when we're together, and you know, it's just gonna be fun, and I'm really looking forward to spending more time with them.
I think the fresh start is kind of exciting because it just allows us to pave our own path and maybe, I don't want to say start a new legacy because we obviously want to continue it, but, you know, we're a whole different group of people that might have a totally different style of play this year. And for me, I think it'll be the same Toledo tradition, a winning tradition we are working really hard for still, but it'll be that same work ethic, but it might just look a little different than it has in the past.
I used to wear my hair in a ponytail, but then it got stuck in my armpit, so I had to throw it in the bun.
I chose Toledo because it seemed like the right fit for me. Okay. But I gotta look there. So can you like put your face by it? Okay, I chose Toledo because it was the right fit for me. Coach Cullip really showed interest in me and was... I chose Toledo because it's like my second home. Teammates are awesome. They're like sisters to me and it's like a big family. There we go.
Hey, I want to see everybody's interview and I want you to cut it so they're just talking about me.
Can you hear me now? Good.
Oh yeah, that's after we won our tournament. Yeah. And my mom was like, Sophie, stop making silly faces. And I was like, there's no news cameras, Mom. And they were right there. This is gonna be the-